ago, in a galaxy far, far away, a budding rock star takes one small step for man, one giant leap for home movies.
Wait a second. This isn't our solar system. We're about 500,000 light years away. What?
Recognize our hero? It's Smashing Pumpkins' Billy Corgan. Before he was a cutting-edge rock and roller, Billy was an aspiring movie star, a young kid with a camcorder and a dream. Check out his 1980 Funtonics production, Alien and a Half, a low-budget sequel to Alien.
I'm gonna check how far away we are. We're probably only about 10 light years away. We should be home in the next week.
Now that's a spaceship.
Oh my God!
Houston, we have a problem. These days, Billy's working with a much bigger budget. But even on a shoestring, young Corgan's sci-fi flick sports some stunning special effects. There's the ship approaching. Touchdown. This planet looks hostile. Better take some firepower.
Here I come, Commander.
Nice ray gun. What are you gonna do, style him to death? Yikes, the alien egg. You know what evil alien eggs bring? Baby monsters. That's dramatic. Why give up an acting career like this?
And now the end is near. Ah!
Don't forget, Billy, in space, no one can hear you sing. And now I'm